A bloater like spawned where I was standing. That doesn't make sense. Oh, I spawned right here.
Yeah, okay.
I think you can climb higher.
I have to go around. From where?
Like the jumping thing, like the...
You mean on those poles?
Yeah, on those poles. I can go up here now. Let's try the other door. Oh. There's no other way. What else do I need to do here?
Well, in daytime you can't tell which one's which, so you may not be able to finish it in daytime.
And why was there a bloater there? I knew I heard the bloater. I think I was telling you when we entered the tower, like, ooh, bloater.
Well, you said it, but I didn't see anything.
Yeah. See if I can zip line down there. Yep. Holy crap! Okay, new zombies are faster. Zombies got upgraded, are a lot faster.
I hear a runner coming. What was that? Another bloater? Ow!
Okay, I'm gonna go to you so we can heal. But I think we have to climb the next place. Oh, that's what it is. These zombies, the normal zombies, they scream now.
Oh, is that what that is?
Yeah.
So that's what's attracting them? Oh crap, I'm still underneath the stupid bridge. That's annoying. I'm going to the bridge.
Yeah, I'm trying to kill as many zombies as I can.
I killed a couple of runners on my way over here, though.
Yeah, this guy's like scream.
Hmm.
That's different.
There's too many of them here.
Yeah, they're fast. Watch out for the, you got a lot of runners. Okay.
Oh, heal me then, heal me if you can. Thank you. This weapon's actually pretty strong.
Which one?
The machete I bought.
Okay. Make more Molotovs.
I can only make one. I don't have any more string.
Yeah, me too. Let's see. I can make three.
I killed a bunch of zombies inside the bus, but... So is there a safe zone up there? Is that what it is?
Huh?
Is there a safe zone up there? Is that what it is?
Yeah.
You gonna go over there and sleep until night?
Maybe. Watch out!
Ow! Why would you do that? Wait, alright. Why would you throw it on me?
I don't know why you're meleeing them when there's so many.
They're just normal zombies.
They're not normal zombies. Okay, I saw some cop cars. We need to open them.
Alright.
Go ahead and collect all the packages so you can see. Oh gosh. Oh, what the heck?
Runner. What the? Where is he? Oh, what the?
Gotta run. I'm tired.
I fell already. I guess I wasn't paying attention. I didn't realize there was a hole in the side of the freeway when I fell off. I'm gonna try to climb it. It's annoying to go through all those zombies.
One down.
You should jump off. Or you should have jumped off, I guess. I know. I'm saying you should have. Just water down here. It's annoying, but...
They're so fast. Okay.
Yeah, I know.
He couldn't even catch a cold. Goddamn North
Pole. German 9mm dagger. Slaughterhouse cleaver.
Wanna buy something? I'm home for business dusk till dawn.
You want me to join you down there?
No, I'm coming for you. Just, grabbing stuff.
I'm trying to climb up so I don't have to go around the long way.
Those zombies are douchebags.
Mm-hmm.
I just repaired my weapon, it's broken again.
Really?
We need to gather more resources, though. What happened?
I fell.
Okay, I'm coming. He just climbs really slow, so... But I'll make it.
I know, it's okay. Thank you.
Okay.
Can you that's okay. Oh, crap. Yeah. That's the wrong way.
Drop down first. Wait, how'd you survive?
Circle. I don't know why you don't have to come back again or what?
I don't think I have that, right?
I don't know. You can survive the fall from the first level. I don't think you can do it from the second level. Unless you fall in that middle part.
Yeah, light drop. I don't have forward roll. I really want the vault now because zombies are assholes.
Yeah, that might be useful next.
Oh, watch out.
What the? You saw that?
Yeah, go.
What the heck? Where did you come from?
I opened the door, remember?
All the way up there?
Yeah.
Yeah, but I can't get to it from here, right?
More. Look, another one.
I mean, I'm trying to jump at the thing because I have nowhere else to go, and he doesn't even grab it.
I'm coming down.
Alright, if you want. Don't... It's hard to come down. Really hate the climbing mechanics sometimes.
Oof, almost fell. Oh, it's funny how the how it climbs. It's like humping the pole. It's not how it looks like when he's like using his arms. He's like humping the pole.
This is so stupid. I'm so mad about this. Climbing mechanics. Retarded.
I just wish our flashlight would stop dying. Watch out for the thing there.
There's a bunch of them there. Crap. It's gonna explode. Oh, crap!
Really? We got all the way up there, and you kill us.
It's not my fault. I'm trying to kill you it without making
them.
It explode.
You could have kicked him.
I was trying to cut off his head. I wasn't even hitting the back of his head. Oh, wow. I spawned right here. Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm on top with you now.
Yeah. Okay. There's no plane, though. So it's pointless to come.
Where's the sleep? Where's the bed?
There is not one. There is not one. So.
Well, I asked you if there was a bed.
No.
It's a safe... No, the safe house is still farther up. That's why.
Yeah. So...
Why can't we unlock these ladders? It's so stupid.
Come on. Are you climbing with me?
No, I'm coming now. If you need to. See that you were... I didn't see that you were doing something over there. Hang on.
Yeah, we're gonna...
Oh, what the...
You fall?
No, but I can... I get damaged by touching that crap?
Okay, there's the other cameras. Well, I'll wait for it to get up here. Just go around the wall.
I see it. Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, I think we can go higher, and there should be a blueprint item or something, some prize. Okay, you got it.
So where's the safe house?
So you talk to the... You're gonna talk to the... What do you call it? This thing, and open it.
I don't know if we can do that while it's daytime, though.
Yeah, we can. Just grab everything.
Oh, that one didn't zap me. Sweet.
That means it's not working.
Oh.
Just grab all the bulbs. You're gonna waste...
Well, I'm grabbing everything that's here.
Don't freak out. Just do everything slower.
Yes, I am. I think there was one down below that zapped me, actually. Oh, we got him. You see it?
Okay.
Yeah, he finished the quest.
Okay. Watch out for zombies.
And here's the bed.
Okay.
Not that we need to now.
We can still go up higher. Okay, let's go higher.
How do we go higher?
Over here. Don't jump. Don't grab that. Okay. Let's see. How do we get up higher?
Don't grab this ladder. This rope.
Huh? Why would you want to grab the rope?
Maybe it'll bring us closer to that. I don't know.
Let's see. Do you see any other way around it?
I'm looking.
The other way.
Oh, what about here? On the front.
Let's see. Okay, that works.
Oh, come on! Come on! Ah!
You fell all the way?
I'm dead.
Okay.
Yes.
Spawn here. How'd you fall?
There's no point of explaining this retarded piece of crap.
Okay, I'll try to
get stuck in a little tiny.
If I can find a way out here. Let's see. It's this way. This place is really high. Okay, where am I? Did you spawn where we're supposed to spawn?
Yeah, I'm here.
Okay, looks like everything. I made it up.
Hang on. I'm still trying to figure it out.
Blueprint, surprise motherfuckers.
Hang on, I said.
Let's. See?
Yeah, I got it.
Let's see what it is.
Is it a flag or anything?
Oh, I need two strings to make it. It's electricity and poison. It's purple.
Nice.
It looks like you can upgrade it with everything.
Yeah, I need strings.
Okay. Can we grab this thing to cross? Oh man, it's time. Oh, we can only grab that one.
Yeah, it looks like they're one-way trip.
No, two-way trip.
Well, I know. No, there's one on the other side, but I'm saying each one is a one-way trip.
Okay.
I got it. Jewel box.
I got carving hammer.
133. Nice.
92
There's a flag over here.
Oh, really? Don't fall. If we could push each other, I would have pushed you already.
I know. Why and I would have pushed you too.
Can we grab that? Look, I think we can pass the overpass. You see that?
Possibly.
Look, there's a line leading through it.
Yeah, I see it's like a zip line or something, but I mean, yeah, okay.
There, got it. Ooh, crap, that's up zombies.
You want me to do it too?
You could. I'm gonna find a nearby place to.
That's dangerous.
Whoa. I fell down. Stupid zombies pushed me over, what the heck? Tell me what's over there. It might be worth going to. I'll go back to town. I don't see a bus that we can stand on.
There we go.
See if there's a scout ahead.
Okay, in a minute. I threw a Molotov.
Okay.
These zombies are like throwing up.
I know. Oh, if they throw up on you, if you use the electricity thing, you get damaged.
Okay, I'm alright. I'm on the other side of the wall. Oh, there's a box over here. You should come back. They can't get over here, looks like, actually.
Okay. What else is there? Blueprints?
Police cars. Boxes. I don't know. I can open it.
Okay, I'll try to get back in there. Seems like
I know. I wish I could just spawn you. I wish you could spawn on me or something. There's blood and guts over here, but there's no zombies on this side.
Okay, anything special? Blueprints?
Not really. Some weapons and stuff. I'm opening up the cop cars.
Well, if you can just grab everything and give me stuff.
Well, okay, I'll try, but some of it's mine.
I think I'll just stay by the house.
Go. cop car has a sickle and pistol ammo. Sweet.
Wish you could give me ammo. I need those pistol ammo.
And there's no zombies here. Well, some of them are here.
See, we didn't need to do it at night. That asshole was a douchebag.
That guy is a douchebag, though. This is the guy who said, like, if you turn on the lights, there will be...
Just grab all the light bulbs. What's so hard about that? Right?
I know, I'm just...
I'm gonna see if I can scrounge up some ammo. See the difference between the first type of zombies at level 1 on hard mode? These guys are... Their skin color is actually brown. Or light brown. Not like... gray or whatever. The darker zombies... are way faster. Okay.
Well, I thought they couldn't get in here, but they can. But fortunately, I was able to deal with them.
Okay. Make sure you're fully healed.
Well, I'm healing up. Med kit, you know. Over here, woman. It's like a tent and stuff. Medical supplies. Gauze. Med kits. Or med kits. You really should come over here if you can. Battle journal. Gauze. More gauze. There's medical supplies everywhere here.
Well, grab as much as you can. I'll try to get back up there, but it's kind of hard to.
Yeah, I know.
Ooh,
there's gauze everywhere. It's really useful. There's just dead bodies everywhere in here.
Okay, no zombies. Okay. Agility leveled up.
Gauze. Yeah, my power leveled up too.
Tackle.
I haven't looked at it yet though. Go. A machete. And a pouch. And here's a medical van.
Oh wow, I found a med kit inside a taxi.
Really? Med kits inside the ambulance. Let's see. My skills, power leveled up. I can do the ground pound, power attack, melee throw, multi throw. I don't really like any of these. I want this one, stun kill, but I need power level 2. I mean 12. It doesn't mean they're all that good on my power levels. More gauze. Holy crap, I have so much gauze now.
They make it so much harder. Okay, I'm gonna try to make it there.
Okay, you want me to try to go over there and support you?
Yeah, you can't. Oh, why is there a big guy on the bridge now?
I don't know. I'm heading back out to the tent. Come on.
Oh, getting tired. Crap.
Run, jump if you have to. If you can cross the fence, you'll be okay. Come on.
Whoa. Slipping. Crap. dear. Douchebag runner. Okay.
Oh, you're still way over there. Alright,
yeah. I went to the other side of the bridge.
Yeah, okay. Ah, stupid zombies can't hit me from here, can you? Nope.
It's gonna take a while, and I'm like... Holy crap. It's hard to go with the balance thing. Because,
they burned.
Okay, I can see the top. If you clean, if you can't clean up the...
I'm doing what I can.
Yeah.
I burned some zombies. Some of them have gotten themselves killed. This place is.
It's hard to figure out if I'm in the center or not. Taking too much of my concentration. Man, really good gameplay. So.
Holy crap! Holy crap! Oh, I'm dying. I need a medkit. All right, I guess I get another Molotov. I really don't have that much string left. Maybe I won't.
Yeah, back at top of the tower. Okay, I'm gonna jump towards your place. Did you do what I did? I just jumped down?
Yeah, I did. I was able to grab it.
Coming down. You should have cleared the plot.
But like I said, it was
place.
Dangerous. Well, I cleared it out closer by.
There's fire.
Just come this way. Down this way. This way, run. Hop.
There's a.
Hop,
there's a.
Hop, where? Hop, hop. Where are you? This is a safe place. I've opened everything here.
I have dagger, 60 damage. Templar. What else?
Over here, did you get the box?
Jewelry box. Farmer's sickle. There's still zombies here.
I didn't look at the... Yeah, I know. It's relatively safe. Not 100% safe. I didn't look at the van, or the bus. What is something here? Come into the tents, that's where the most stuff is. Well, what the... Oh, you piece of crap!
Medical supplies. You see that?
Here, can you heal me? Yes, I told you they were here. Can you heal me? Thank you.
Medical kit. Oh wow. It's like stuff we can turn in later. Lots of gauze.
I told you there was lots of gauze. Ow!
Gauze, medkit. Medkit. Just watch my back.
Yes, I was killing them.
That's a lot of crap, actually.
Yeah, I told you.
There should be a blueprint here, then.
There should be, but I haven't seen any. What did you do? Great.
There's no way for them to spawn.
Well,
here.
I'll let you kill the runners, then.
Oh, there's a battle manual here. You wanna read the battle manual?
Yeah, I'll read it. Kill the runners that come in, then.
Here
they're coming!
Go. I think it's better to fight right now.
Then go! You're the one that summoned them. You know what number it was? Oh, here it is, five.
Five or something.
It's a really good idea to look for the things in the environment to use against the rotter. So it's obvious things like electric fences and exploding cars, but if you think creatively, and I do, you'll know there's others, shall we say, opportunities. Pools of water with cables in them, for example. If you switch on the closest lamppost, that'll fry any rotters that splash through it. Ooh, or spikes. If you find some spikes, try to throw or kick the rotters at them. Talk about satisfying. That's what it says. I still have to spend this stupid PowerPoint. I don't know what to do with it.
Whichever. Holy crap, there's a lot of guys here. Okay, are you backing me up?
No, hang on.
Superior cricket bat. I'll take that.
Okay. Are you keeping your eyes out for blueprints or something? Because I was looking, I didn't see any.
It looks like a folder, right?
Yeah, usually, or a piece of paper. Mm-hmm. Okay, I haven't gotten this far, so I'm gonna collect this stuff too. More medical supplies.
More gauze. So this is where they were treating everything. It's isolated. It's isolated from the actual city, but then they got infected too. So
yeah, it looks like everything got screwed up. There's crap on the ground over here, but it doesn't look like anything I can touch. Here, I'll get this.
Okay. I thought there were more vehicles there, but.
Well, you can try outside the tent. I thought I saw a police car outside the tent. Okay. It's just zombies out there.
Yeah.
Okay, I got it. Come over here.
What's this?
Hatchet.
Big knife.
Tool list.
My inventory's full. Let me see.
Chunks of crap. That works.
Really? That's douchey.
Yeah, I know. There's a police car over here. Do you see that?
Oh, there you go.
I got it. Is this openable? Yeah, it is. Here, watch my back.
Tell me once you finish.
Still working on it.
Okay, I'm looking around if there's any zombies here. Nothing here in the bus.
Yeah.
Haran. And nothing. Well, I bet we could still find the other one. The other place, and then skip.
Valuables. Knife. Hang on, my inventory got full now.
But it's pretty strong, actually. Dynamite. I don't really need dynamite. I don't know why.
I know. I put my dynamite away. It was a quest, remember? Did you check the other side for a cop car?
No.
Oh, look. Oh, yeah, there's another one over here. Looks like there's a couple. I need to make more lock picks, actually.
Why is he so mean?
Oh no, I knocked him down earlier without his head. I knocked him, I killed one without, and I knocked off his head, but he was still, like, flailing, so...
Yeah, it was, like, hitting me, even though it's, like, what the heck.
Alright, I got it. Come over here. Pit fighter, and another gun. 159. Oh, no, mine's better. I don't want that, though. I guess I'll open this other police car then.
Okay. They're finally dead. Even though our weapons got stronger, this guy's got way stronger.
No, that makes sense. We can't be too overpowered. I thought I'd watch my back over here. So zombies wouldn't sneak up on me while I'm trying to unlock the car doors.
Oh, almost died, almost died, almost died. Well, heal me if you can.
Come here.
Where you at?
Instead of just running around and doing random things, stay with me.
There.
Oh, no. Knock him down. I'll cut his head off.
What's wrong with this lady? There's some growth on her chest. You see that? What is that?
I don't know. She's dead now. Can you watch my back now?
I am.
You weren't before.
Ah. Let's see.
I hear a zombie. Oh, great. Okay.
Not seeing anybody from my side. Go ahead and, whatever.
They're coming.
They come. 1, 2. Okay, just do it, fine. I got a strong trophy.
A what? Watch out! There's a live one, here. Yeah, I got the strong already. You level up to level 10 or whatever and it gets you a trophy.
Oh, okay. Let's see. Stomp, ground pound, melee throw.
Just get the stomp already. So you can actually cut right there next to. I wasted like 10 of these stupid lockpicks. Oh, wow. I got it. Oh, shotgun.
Inventory full of cricket bat again. Let's see, baseball. Baseball.
I got a shotgun.
Okay. Okay, where are you?
Behind you. I'm taking stuff from the zombies.
I'm opening this,
Oh, okay, go ahead.
another one.
A flaming zombie. Oh, go ahead. I killed a flaming zombie. There's another one up here. This one's more dangerous. It's past the whatever.
Firecrackers?
Yes, I needed to open up the thing. Alright, it's open.
Here, do this then.
Alright, kill the zombies, there's lots of them.
You opened this fast?
Yeah, I did.
Stolen valuables.
Good for selling. Okay, I opened the other one. Come here. Pistol ammo, nice. Inventory full. Crap. What did you do?
No, they're just green.
Alright, well, if that's it, we should get going. I don't think there's anything else we can get here. You want to try to climb back up, or you want to just jump down?
Or you could climb the other one up there.
If you want to?
You can try.
Which one? The second one here?
Yeah, go ahead.
This one here?
Yeah, you can try it. Be right behind you.
Am I crouched?
Push him off the cliff. Push him off.
Just kick his head. Alright, fine.
There you go. Whee! Oh, another one.
I'm already going. Oh man, I don't like this. Oh, that sucks.
I'm healing up.
Oh crap.
It's harder.
Oh, I hate this. Yeah, this is hard. Okay, no, how did you fall?
You fell?
No, I didn't. Almost did, though. I wish they would not, like, stick his stupid weapon out like he's balancing it. Stop, stupid retard! It's distracting me, trying to...
Way higher up there.
This is hard.
Yep.
And you can jump to the thing from the top?
I have no idea.
I don't either. We're going in a straight line, Crane. Stop walking sideways. Ugh.
I'm just like looking completely down on the thing. Whoa.
Oh man, I don't like this.
Yeah, well, I'll see if there's anything worth picking up.
Hurry up then! Probably there is. Oh, I can see your shadow. You're like climbing on nothing.
There's a door. Oh! I tried to grab it, but it went through.
I
grabbed the other edge.
Yeah, I see.
Pointless. Well, let's see if you can get up there.
I'm trying.
Don't think I'll make I'm trying to see if I can climb another way. No, I'm like screwed on my side.
Alright.
Crap. So I'm gonna go to the other side of the building.
Okay.
I'm leaving the playable area. Oh. I got teleported. I went back to the spawn point, the safe zone.
Oh, crap. I wonder if you can even do it.
I don't know. You can try. I see you. I can only. You're just like. You don't. Your body doesn't exist, but your shadow does.
Yeah, I saw it. Nope, he can't climb it.
Okay, just go. Try to get all the way to the other side. Like, go around that tower. Are you hanging on?
Yeah.
Then jump backwards and grab the rope.
Well, I was gonna try to get to the second level, actually.
Just wanted That's to okay. remind you to not be playing heroes in the dark, huh?
To the other
You're
side?
Here or yeah. find a safe house. You've got about 1 hour.
So that way you can teleport to me. Oh, holy crap, almost fell down there. So this is Huron. There's all the big buildings that we can't get to. It's like, look, there's so much more we can do. We're just in the slums area. I want to be able to go to the big tall buildings, the actual city.
Yeah, I don't like that they're trying to keep us from getting over there. If they didn't want us to get over there, then they shouldn't have made it.
I don't know. Okay, where are you at?
We'll
wait for,
Yeah, we can wait till dark. Here, you want me to heal you? You can heal me.
Okay. We got a lot of stuff from there, actually. Did you get a double barrel shotgun? Oh, look, there's a note here. Note where? 12. Right here, up top.
Oh, yeah. I'll read it.
Go read it.
Says, from Acting Governor Colonel Kadir Suleiman, Huron Emergency Central Command, to Major Kaleem Abbas, Military Engineering Division, subject Infamy Bridge Firewall Reliability. Lieutenant Major Abbas, you seem an able enough man, yet you continue to take up my time with things I've already dispensed with. Have I been unclear? Despite my previous messages, you remain convinced that I do not understand the implications of the current situation. I assure you, I do. As you repeatedly stated, the Infamy Bridge Firewall requires a great deal of power to remain operational. The electricity being drawn from the slums district is of poor quality and prone to voltage fluctuations that often fall below tolerance specifications of the equipment. This under voltage will rapidly degrade the special UV lamps being used, resulting in an unsustainable bulb failure rate. Ultimately, the entire system will fail in an unpredictable time. This will automatically trigger the fail-safe demolition charges, and the bridge will be destroyed to prevent a quarantine breach. Which brings me to the point you keep trying to make. Since we cannot know when the system will fail, will we not have time to withdraw forces from the city before the demolition of the bridge occurs? It is therefore inevitable that we will be trapped in Huron along with the infected. Many of us will become infected. Many will die needlessly. I understand all of that. Are we clear now? Suleiman.
Okay, so he was a good guy, or what?
I don't know. It sounds like he was willing to kill his dudes.
Okay, what kind of shotgun did you get?
Right, double barrel shotgun.
Okay. That how strong was it?
Yeah, see? I think I might double barrel. Oh, sorry, I put it away.
This is the tower. If you still haven't made it to
minus
do it now.
1576.
Yeah, it's a minus.
Yeah, so okay, let's go ahead and
it's not quite night, so we can go to sleep. Then we can get out of here.
Or we can just do it now, let's see.
Alright.
Then we'll sleep again.